not into myself. What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
My name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to one of the most awaited, the most requested video. No matter what video I would film, ye video ka request to comments mein hota hi hota tha. It is my vanity tour. So I'm gonna be sharing with you guys what's inside my vanity. I'm gonna go through each and every drawer. So I do have a vanity here, which is my dressing table, and also I've made like an extended vanity for myself. So I use my trunks, my Simba Lifestyle trunks, in order to do that. If you follow me on my Instagram, you might have seen that we did launch 3 new colors, which are pastel colors, and the support that you've shown us on Instagram only, like maine to YouTube pe bataya bhi nahi, and Instagram pe itself we sold out twice and we're restocking again. So yeah, if you want to get your hands on it, I'm gonna make sure to link it in the description box below, link the Instagram, you can place an order right there. Also, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram because I'm doing 30 days of giveaways. The entire month of September I'm gonna be doing giveaways on my Instagram regardless of the video goes up on YouTube or not, so you don't want to miss out. Don't forget to follow me, link is in the description. And without any further ado, let's just get started with the vanity tour.
So this is what my vanity slash dressing table looks like. Yes, I am aware that some of the bulbs aren't working anymore. I need to go get a few new ones. So a little bit more about this vanity. I know you guys will ask, where did I get it from? It's actually custom made. You can just go to a carpenter and show him images and I'm sure he'll be able to make this. Now, what exactly do I store in here? Let's start with this section. I'm not gonna go too in detail with this section because it's quite boring, to be honest. But I just have my perfumes, my body lotions, and honestly, just a bunch of storage. It's very, very boring. So this is what the top of the vanity looks like. To be very honest, this is not what it looks like 90% of the time. But I wish it did look like that. But I just have a candle burning from Bath & Body Works and this fancy light thing. But this is where I keep majority of my makeup and just like things that I use every single day. Let's dive deep into these drawers. So this is what the first two drawers look like. These are my most used drawers, which is why I decided to like organize everything that I need daily in the first two drawers. So this is what the left drawer looks like. As you can see, I do have these organizers. I have these in each of my drawers because I just think it makes the whole process of organizing so much easier, and also it makes everything look so neat. I got these from like a local store. You can get these from Amazon as well. So back here, I just have some extra cotton rounds. I don't use cotton rounds anymore, but I used to hoard so many of them in the past. So I have a few left. So I'm just saving them. When I travel, I'll use them and finish them off. And then I also have some essential oils back here. Like right here, I have tea tree essential oil from Nykaa. I just use this in my diffuser. In the left container, I just have a bunch of my microfiber cloths, which are fresh and clean for me to use in order to remove my makeup. Just some extra earbuds. I don't actually use earbuds in my ears, just more so for makeup. And then in this container, I just store my dirty cotton rounds, which are reusable cotton rounds, so that I can wash them off later. Corner mein yahan pe I just have my face razors, my glasses, and also my jade roller. So that's it for this section. Now this section is very, very product heavy. I have lots of products that I use every day, sometimes even multiple number of times. So I have my power gummies, my Bioderma, this new serum that I've been using, lip balm, Iodex balm, just like random stuff, my everyday moisturizer, just things that I use every day regularly. Onto this drawer, again, I'm using these dividers to just organize everything. I use this drawer quite a lot. So I just have my hair brushes right here, my rubber bands, black rubber bands. Also have these tiny plastic rubber bands for like those detailed hairstyles. Lots and lots of bobby pins. This is my favorite section. I just store my everyday hoops right here. I wear hoops all the time and I have quite a collection, as you can see. So hoops are back there. And then here I have some safety pins, lots of safety pins because you need them, scrunchies, and then just like my everyday stuff. So I have some rings, some hair clips, just things that I use on a more regular basis. And this entire section is just jewelry. So I have my watch, some extra bracelets, and just like jewelry that I use a little bit more often. I think this is the only drawer that gets messy super easily. Otherwise, I've noticed having these dividers has made my life so much easier. I know I'm done using a rubber band, I'll put it right back there. Similarly for each drawer, but this drawer I will say does get messy. I had to clean this up quickly before filming this video. Now this is what the second set of drawers looks like. Here I just have all of my hair care products, everyday hair care products, and here I just have my earrings. I am obsessed with earrings. We'll get to this in a bit. Let's work on this section first. So in this basket I have all of my hair oils. In this basket I have my styling tools. So I have my dry shampoo, serum, my DIY hairspray. Yahan pe I just have all of my serum, and then yahan pe I have more like random stuff like hair coloring stuff, and then a random scissor, a brush, and also my root touch-up thing. So this is how I like to organize my hair section. Very, very straightforward. And here, I just have all of my earrings. As I mentioned earlier, I've actually made this divider myself, and I've showed it to you guys in a previous video. I'll link the video in the description box below. I've literally just used some cardboard to make this divider. I've tried to kind of color coordinate the earrings. So I have my reds, purples, blues. Here I have all of my silver earrings. I love wearing like junk jewelry on Indian clothes. Some golden, just thoda organize karne ka try kiya, and for the most part I think this really helps. I do know ki once I'm done wearing my earrings I just put them back where they belong and it stays like this. So this is what the third set of drawers has. This basically has all of my makeup, my everyday use makeup. I do realize that my collection isn't as extended and luxurious as other YouTubers or bloggers, but personally I don't like the idea of having like 50 or 100 foundations. Even having itne sare foundations stresses me out. So I like to go through my makeup collection every 1 to 2 months and just declutter, which brings me to my announcement. So while decluttering, this is everything that I put aside. These are things that I haven't used a lot. Maybe I've used them once, and a lot of them I haven't even used. Like for example, this MAC foundation, which I literally used once, and I just don't like it on my skin because I have really oily skin. Similarly, we have this primer. I personally don't really enjoy wearing primers, and we just have products on those lines. I do not want to throw these away, and I feel like I give a lot of stuff to my friends also, to a point where they're like, don't give us anything else. So I actually want to give all of this away to a budding blogger or a YouTuber, because I know this makeup would come in handy in order to create content. So if you want to win this giveaway of sorts, by the way, I'm gonna host this giveaway only on my YouTube. I saw a few of you comment that giveaway sirf YouTube ke liye bhi karo. I'll do a few of those as well, don't worry. Now this one is not our main giveaway for today. We'll have one more giveaway towards the end of the video, but this is just like a bonus for you budding bloggers or YouTubers. If you want to win this, all you need to do is leave the name of your channel along with the link of your YouTube channel or your blog, whatever that you do. And secondly, all you need to tell me is why you want to win all of this makeup and what you would do with it. That's about it. Now coming back to the video, I've used these organizers again. So in this basket we have all of my eyeshadow palettes. I personally think I own way too many eyeshadow palettes. I think I have like 15 of those, and I don't end up using all of them, but I need them for my work, so I have all of them here. And then I have all of my lipsticks. I did such a huge declutter of my lipsticks as well. I'm not going to be including lipsticks as such for that giveaway that I showed you earlier for you budding bloggers, only because I don't think it's sanitary. So I just gave away all of my lipsticks that I don't like to my friends. And here I have kind of like my eye section. So I have all of my eyeliners, my eyebrow pencils. Now this drawer is my favorite because this basically has my face makeup kind of. So yahan pe I have all of my foundations. I have close to 20 foundations, which blows my mind. I end up using the same 2 foundations every time, but okay, I have a few foundations which I'm going to try to use up, and I'm not going to buy any more foundations is what I'm telling myself. And then I have like 4-5 concealers right here. I have all of my highlighters in this little section, all of my mascaras. I have honestly way too many mascaras, and I only end up using this one. My powder, I don't experiment a lot with powder, so I just have my Maybelline ones and my K by Katrina ones. Now this section is very not me because there are a bunch of setting sprays. You guys know that I don't really use setting sprays, but I'm trying once again, one last time, so I'm holding on to these also because they are very expensive. And then here I have my huge stash of lashes. I have too many lashes, as you can see. So that's it for my makeup drawer. The reason why I didn't go into like the details of each product is because otherwise we'll be sitting here for hours. If you want to watch like my makeup guide to beginners, I'll link that in the description box below and it'll give you like all of my favorites and affordable product list. Finally, the last set of drawers. So here I just have all of my tools and here I have all of my hair tools, makeup tools and hair tools. So here I have all of my face brushes with like a few beauty sponges as well. All of these need to be washed. After the last fiasco that happened on a vlog wherein I kind of injured my eye while washing the brushes, I haven't really like washed my brushes. I just wash the same 2-3 brushes that I use. And then here peechhe I have all of my eye brushes. And in this middle section, we just have things to wash the brushes. So like these silicone pads and this tool to wash brushes. And then yahan pe peeche I just have a scissor, some sharpeners, random stuff like that. And here is my favorite section, my nails. So here I have all of my press-on nails, my glue, a few nail polishes if I have any. So that's what I store here. All of these nails are from Shein, but I have found an Indian brand that does really good press-on nails. I'll share it with you guys in an upcoming video for sure. So here I have my straightener, my curler, and I also have the B Blunt ka dabba, which has these different heads. I'll show you one second. So this just has different sized barrels that I can attach to my curler. So that's it for the last drawer. I know it's a very boring one, but yeah, I just store all of my hair tools. Okay, now this is my extended vanity. I know it seems a little bit much to have an extended vanity, but this is my job and I end up collecting a lot of stuff. Now if you're interested in these trunks, of course I'm gonna leave it in the description box below. These are from Simba Lifestyle and we have recently restocked the pastel colors as well, so definitely check out the description box. I did choose to go with the pastels, but then I also wanted to add this pink, so I've done 4 colors and I've repeated it yahan pe niche fir se. So this is trunk number 1. It's this beautiful teal color. I feel like this color is so underrated. This has to be one of my favorite colors. Like I like lavender obviously sabse zyada, and then after that I like this color second most. So in here I've stored things that I don't need as much. So I have all of my backup candles from Bath and Body Works. These are just like a few of them, by the way. I've stored the other ones upar maale pe because I don't need so many at once. So I have these right here. Then I have all of my headbands that I use while filming. As you can see, I have quite a collection, so I store all of them here. And then I have my spare Polaroid ke films right here. So that's it to this trunk, just like a random miscellaneous trunk. This is trunk number 2. It's this beautiful lavender color. I think the camera isn't picking up the color that well, so I'll pop up a picture of what it actually looks like. But this again has things that I don't need and use as often. So here I just have a bunch of random products, some skincare, random tidbits, just miscellaneous stuff again. But this has stuff that I reach out to occasionally. I will not use them all the time. But I need them for like videos and just stuff like that. So again, a trunk that I don't reach out for a lot, which is why it's on the upper section. This is the next trunk. This is the third pastel color that we have. It's this beautiful candy pink. And I use this trunk quite a lot. I reach out for all of these products quite a lot. So this has all of my favorite products. These are kind of like backups. So I have a bunch of Bioderma backups, my favorite oil, my favorite hair color, L'Oreal wala, some razors, face wash, lens, my favorite body scrub from M Caffeine. I have a backup right here. So I just have like a bunch of things that I love and these are my backups. We have another pink. This is from the original colors. This trunk again I use quite often because I store all the products that I'm going to be showing in the upcoming videos. So say in the next 15 days, the videos that I'm going to be posting, I'll store all the products for that in here. Like as you can see, I have my hair color ka box right here. This video is coming very soon. I'm so glad that I've started doing this because once I started doing this, I was just a lot more efficient with my work because, for example, if I want to make a video about these products specifically right here, I know that I need to reach out for them, test them out every single day because obviously I do test out all of my products, PS. So yeah, it's just nice to have everything in one place. Now this trunk has to be my favorite because it has face masks in here. You guys know how much I love face masks. So I had to make like a dedicated trunk for all of my face masks. We also have some sheet masks, just masking stuff in general, and I'm obsessed. Of course, I have my favorite C3, nahi, Coco, yahan pe C3 hai, and then my favorite sheet mask, brushes to apply face mask, and just like massagers and just all things Pamper. Okay, so the last 5 trunks that you see right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, this is just full of giveaway stuff. Honestly, there's no organization for these trunks because it just simply has giveaway stuff. So we have a bunch of these powders in like 10 different shades. What am I gonna do with that? We have lipsticks, we have skincare and like foundations, and it's just so much stuff. Giveaway trunk number 2 has skincare. This is primarily a skincare drawer. We have Belief, Mama Earth, some Face Shop. Wow, just like a bunch of skincare products. More skincare, guys. There's only so much that I can use, which is why I just like to keep everything aside in these trunks so that I know exactly what I need to give away. Giveaway trunk number 4 has skincare and also some makeup. I promise this is the last trunk and this is also my last giveaway trunk. This has a lot of makeup from Purple and again thoda bahut skincare. So much stuff.
And yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching today's video. I hope it was worth the wait. So sorry for making you guys wait this long, but I wanted to do this video the right way. I'm very happy with my organization now. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed as well. Don't forget to subscribe, click on the little bell, and follow me on my Instagram. And before I say goodbye to you guys, this is the giveaway for today. So these are the products for today. Lots of makeup from Nykaa. In order to win, all you need to do is subscribe to my channel, like this video, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow me on Instagram, and tag 3 friends on my latest Instagram post.
Well, yeah, that's it for today's video. I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye!